Pastor, I don't know what it is, but I know
yo no sé
you know
qué sucede, pero sáname.
And I've come up here to do your will.
Vine aquí a hacer tu voluntad.
I've come up here to do a job for you.
Yes. Hacer el trabajo para ti,
and
Señor.
I tell you, by time to go to church, I begin to feel all right.
Cuando era el tiempo de estar en la iglesia, me sentí mejor. Amen.
I believe God come
yo,
in the room. When God come in the room, glory to God, everything got to leave.
Glory to God.
Amen. Because God can speak the word.
Yes,
glory to God. And when God speak the word, I heard him say, let there be light.
Amen.
And the Bible tell me, thank God, that there was light.
Amen.
Isn't that right?
Yes!
Yes,
I'm talking about God.
Hallelujah.
Isn't that right? He made this body.
Yeah.
Isn't that right?
Yes,
he breathed the breath of life in it. It became a living soul.
Hallelujah.
God did.
Yeah. Hallelujah to God.
Amen.
You're yes, preaching it, Bishop.
Amen.
You're preaching that bishop.
Dice que él salía, estaba, fue para la Florida y tenía el viernes, estaba enfermo. Y,
no,
y se acostó pensando al Señor qué tenía que hacer, porque se sentía mal, porque tenía el sábado a predicar. Pero cuando se puso a orar, llegó al sábado a predicar y se sintió mejor. Entonces le da la gracia al Señor que todo cambió. Y, todo, y Dios tiene poder para darle vida a todo aquel que está muerto, porque Cristo le dio vida a los que estaban muertos.
Let me show you how you get your name written in the book.
Yo te voy a decir cómo tú vas a escribir tu nombre en el libro de la vida.
1 Corinthians.
1 Corinthians
13, you're holding that.
13
and
1.
Amen.
3 and 9.
Yes, sir. Tell it.
Let me show you how you get your name in that book.
Say it.
Then you get back 237.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank the Lord.
God bless me one day, folks. God bless me. I was a wreck. I was a mess.
Yes,
I have said that Paul said, oh, wretched man that I am. Who shall deliver me?
Yes.
Oh, the God, I was a wretched man.
Yes, sir.
You were wretched too, folks.
Yes, man.
Oh, yeah. Todos éramos malos.
God brought me out of that. I don't want to go
Dios
back.
Dios me sacó donde yo estaba y yo no quiero volver.
Amen.
Amen.
God done delivered me. I don't want to go back to the
yo,
yoke
Dios
bondage.
Me libró todo. Yo no quiero regresar.
With the yoke of bondage.
Amen.
No I'm free today.
Amen.
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 Went down there, thank God. Stayed there, thank God. Till Friday night, thank God. Nobody but me and the Lord in the room.
Yo estaba en el hotel con solo yo y el Señor.
Sweet. First, when I went in, it didn't look too hot. The tub, thank God, I said, that tub not clean in there. They said, then the manager down there, he said, give him an executive suite.
Yo llegué al hotel y dije, dale un suite a este hombre.
Take care of the preacher.
Amen.
When there's two big beds in there, big old room, and then out here, thank God, amen, there's a table and everything.
Amen.
So look at here.
Take care of the preacher.
I didn't invite nobody in,
man,
but the Lord.
Yo estaba solo, solamente con el Señor.
Amen.
Amen.
Been nice if Sister Bryant could have been there, but
me gustaría que estuviera mi hermana Bryant.
The Lord was there.
That's all you need, bishop.
Amen.
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 Somebody say, well, you got sick. You couldn't do nothing. Sick don't always stop from doing anything.
You estaba enfermo, no podía hacer nada. Amen.
Sometimes you try to show you're a macho man, you know. Macho man, you know.
Show you a strength. Oh, you're preaching, bishop. You're preaching.
I'm just showing God's strength. It wasn't my strength. I'm showing God's strength.
Yo estaba mostrando a Dios, la fuerza de Dios.
I'm showing what the power of God can do.
Amen.
Amen. I got home at about 8 something this morning.
Yo llegué esta mañana a las 8 de la mañana.
Got up something at 8. My wife got me.
Comí.
Here at my home.
Con mi esposa.
I had to rest a little bit before I come here.
Y descansé un poco antes de venir para aquí.
So I'm still not in the best of shape, but I thank God for Jesus.
Pues no me sentía mejor, pero gracias a mi Dios.
I want to fight the good fight of faith.
Voy a pelear la buena pelea de la fe.
I want to lay hold on eternal life.
Voy a seguir aquí.
I don't know when my day coming.
No sé cuándo será mi día.
You don't know when your day.
Ni usted tampoco.
You can mess around if you want to and lose out.
Quieren seguir y quieren perder.
You can put off.
¿Ustedes quieren parar esto?
What you need to do for God now, thank God. If you die.
Si te tú te mueres.
Amen.
Amen.
Listen to what the book says.
1 Corinthians 12, again, verse 13.
Uh-huh.
For by one spirit are we all baptized into one body, whether we be Jews or Gentiles, whether we be born or free, and have been made all to drink into one spirit.
Amen. Dice la palabra de Dios, 1 Corintios 12, 13. Dice, porque por un solo espíritu fuimos todos bautizados, y un cuerpo, sean judío o griego, sean esclavo o libre, y a todos se nos dio a beber de un mismo espíritu.
That's how you do it.
Yes, esa es la forma en que hay que hacerlo.
By one spirit.
Un espíritu.
That's how you get your name in
there. Tiene right. Que tú
you got to have his spirit.
Tiene que recibir tu espíritu de él.
Because if you don't have his
si
spirit,
tú tienes el espíritu de él,
your name is not in the book.
Tu nombre no está right. Escrito en el libro.
Because you don't belong
porque
to
no perteneces right. A él.
Give me Romans, thank God.
Vamos Romanos
8:9. Before we read that other one I told you about.
Amen.
Romanos 8:9.
Amen.
Amen.
Somebody told me last night, say, I sure thank God for how you took your time.
Amen.
Thank God.
Amen.
And
amen.
If we're through it, thank God.
Amen.
Understanding.
Amen.
Bible says, out of all you're getting, get understanding.
Tienen que recibir entendimiento.
We better understand, folks, what we need to do for God.
Tienen que entender lo que hay que hacer para Dios.
All right, listen.
In Romans chapter 8 and verse 9.
Uh-huh.
But ye are not in the flesh, but in the spirit. If so be that the spirit of God dwell in you. Now, if any man have not the Spirit of Christ, he is none of his.
Dice 8:9 Romanos, dice, mas nosotros no vivís según la carne, sino según el Espíritu. Si el Espíritu de Dios no, Dios mora en vosotros, si alguno no tiene el Espíritu de Cristo, no es de él.
He said, have not the Spirit of Christ, and none of his.
Si no tiene el Espíritu de él, no de él.
Let's show him how to get the Spirit of Christ.
Voy a mostrar cómo tú recibes el Espíritu de él.
Acts 2:37.
Hechos 2:37.
Acts 2, begin at verse 37. Now when they heard this, they were pricked in their heart, and said unto Peter, and to the rest of the apostles, men and brethren, what shall we do?
Dice, a oír, Pedro le dijo, le dijeron en el 37, a oír esto, se confundieron de corazón, y dijeron a Pedro y a los otros apóstoles, varones hermanos, ¿qué haremos?
Amen.
What shall we do?
Yes. ¿Qué haremos?
That's the question. Then.
Esa es la pregunta yes. Que hicieron.
What shall we do?
¿Qué haremos?
Yes. Now, let's see if Peter has some more funny plan.
Vamos a ver si Pedro tenía un plan necio.
Let's see if Peter told him, say, now, you just stand where you are.
Vamos a ver si Pedro le dijo, ¿qué es donde están
ustedes?
If you're
home, listen to this message on radio.
Escuchen este mensaje por radio.
Just lay your hands on the radio.
Y pon la mano sobre el radio.
If you're watching me on TV, just lay your hands on the
TV. Si ves mi televisión, pon tu mano en televisión.
I got this blessed handkerchief here.
Yo tengo esto, esta bendición.
Send a donation, I'll send it
manda
to you.
Una donación,
and you just lay it on your head.
Pon en tu cabeza,
and the Holy Ghost coming.
Y el Espíritu, no. Viento, el Espíritu Santo viene sobre ti.
No, sir.
You ain't got no stuff like that.
38. Let's
28.
Then Peter said unto them, repent, and be baptized every one of you in the name of Jesus Christ. For the remission of sin, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
Dice el 38, Pedro les dijo, arrepentíos y bautícese cada uno de vosotros en el nombre de Jesucristo para el perdón de los pecados y recibiréis el don del Espíritu Santo.
What's complicated about that?
¿Qué es lo complicado de esto?
That would be the end.
Amen. He didn't make it complicated.
Él no hizo nada complicado.
He made it just as simple.
Él hizo simplemente esto.
Somebody said, well, you come to Jesus just as you are, and God receives you just like you are.
Muchos dicen, venga como Cristo, como tú eres, y Él te recibe así
you
como
eres.
You got
to get this right here. St. John 3.
Vamos a San Juan 3.
Here's a man came to Jesus just as he was.
Mira, aquí hay un hombre que llegó a Cristo como era Él.
He came to Him by night.
Y vino por noche.
Yes.
Yes. Just as he was.
Como él era. Vino él como él era.
Let me see. Jesus said, all right, come on, go along with me. I'm going to take you just like you are.
Cristo le dijo,
St. John chapter 3 and verse 1. There was a man of the Pharisees named Nicodemus, a ruler of the Jews. The same came to Jesus by night and said unto him, Rabbi, we know that thou art a teacher come from God. For no man can do these miracles that thou doest except God be with him. Jesus answered and said unto him, Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God.
En el San Juan 3:1 dice, había un hombre de los fariseos que se llamaba Nicodemo, un principal entre los judíos. Este vino a Jesús de noche y le dijo, Rabí, sabemos que has venido de Dios como maestro, porque nadie puede hacer estas señales que tú haces si no está Dios con él. Respondió Jesús y le dijo, de cierto te digo, que el que no naciera de nuevo, no puede ver el reino de Dios.
I believe you can come as you are.
Yo creo que tú puedes venir así como tú eres.
But after you get to him as you are.
Sí, y como tú eres ahora.
You got to be born again.
Pues tienes que nacer de nuevo.
You got to.
Tienes.
See, that's coming to him as you are.
Tú tienes que venir como eres.
But when he get through with you,
cuando
you start to leave,
contigo,
thank God, different than you were.
Entonces todo vas a cambiar.
That's in 5:17.
Man. Man.